Tell me you're not going to see her anymore. Just like the last time. Then.
She's not a fancy woman. Her name is Jane. She's very beautiful, very affectionate, very warm. And we talk a lot. And our world will fall apart if she ever left her. With you because I want to be with you and you need me.
I do need you.
And you've got me. He's in jail with some stupid hiccup that should never have happened. And it's over. I want you to believe me. I want you to trust me.
I do believe you. And I feel rotten now because it's all my fault.
Could you possibly get in the way of?
You tell me.
So how naive can I get? Thought I could exchange one woman for another.
We're nothing like each other.
No, thank God. You, one in a million, darling.
I'm more independent now. I've learned a lot these past few months. I'm going to give you a right run for your money.
It's lonely where you are. Come back down. And I won't tell me your name.
Did you ever love her, Dad?
Yeah, I suppose I did once.
But you don't now?
I don't know how I feel now.
But did you love her better than Jan and the others?
That was different. Everything was different. Your mother was one thing and Jan was another. Your mother's not easy, you know.
Are you?
Maybe, maybe not, I don't know. Maybe it was all a mistake. Maybe it should never have happened. But you never know these things until you try and then it's too late. And that's life.